Hamilton's out to third, then the two Red Bulls, and then it's Felipe Massa, who's managed to get ahead of Kimi Raikkonen. Then it's Hülkenberg, Grosjean, and Piastri. And Zarco has not yet started, so I expect to see